Yeah, my plan with Ivan was to just stick with him on the first lap and just to form for the multi-sport race.
At one stage I saw the buck and next minute it was a blur. Well, I saw the buck at first and I looked down, carried a look at the track, continuing the line I was on. Just before it hit me, I looked up to the side of it and just saw it was very, very close and I had no time to react. Next minute it was a blur. I was unconscious, lying on the floor.
After witnessing the footage and being the first medical personnel treating the patient, it's unbelievable the type of injury he did sustain.
Sitting in the hospital was actually one of the biggest wake-ups. Sitting there, thinking about how lucky I really am. I've seen the video, so that's running through my head. I can't remember making those great moans and stuff. I just don't understand how it all happened. I'm still overwhelmed by everything. So it's just amazing to be so lucky and have someone like Travis, T-Boat, be in the right place at the right time with the camera, myself in the wrong place at the wrong time. Just, it's so lucky just to come and walk away with the injuries I have.
Whoa! Holy cow! Shit!